Hello, my little morsels. It's me, PolemicGoblin, and once again, I'm with...
Ryland!
That's right, little Ryland Goblin's with us, and we are playing Mixed Up Minecraft Mods, and today we are taking a look at the Superheroes Mod Pack Official, and that is by Lotso, and you can find this in Technic, and we're going to go have a lot of fun with some superheroes now. All right, so we're going to play a little game. There's a gold nugget in this chest, and we're going to play a game where one of us has to protect it. This round, it's going to be Iron Man. Little Ryland is playing Iron Man, and I am the Hulk. All right, here we go. Got game mode survival. There's all my hearts as the Hulk. Boy, he's got a lot of health, and check this out.
Wait, let's pretend like I'm in a calm
Whoa,
with him.
Whoa, what a jump this guy has.
Let's pretend like I'm in an intercom with him and then like, Hulk, you're not gonna steal this diamond.
Yeah, it's gold.
Oh, you're not gonna steal this gold, bud.
But I'm coming for it. I'm coming for it, Iron Man. You better be ready for me.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
You have no idea where I'm at. You're just gonna hide in the building, aren't you?
No,
you big
I'm not.
Scaredy hero. You're afraid to come out and face me, Iron Man? You're afraid, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. All right.
Just ready to kill you.
I gotta find the building. I'm lost in our city. Hey, don't be looking at my screen.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. You're looking at mine,
I am not looking at your screen. You have no idea where I'm at.
Oh, yes, I do.
Do you?
You're inside the building right now.
Am I inside the building?
Yes. means yes. Don't you dare come up.
Knock, knock.
Good.
Uh-oh. He's shooting fire at me. You know, I'm just going to take the... You know what? Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. Ha! Super punch! Boom! Boom! Boy, we're not doing much damage to each other, are we? You can't kill me, I'm the Hulk!
No!
Wow, you are doing a little bit of damage,
no, you
but,
killed me.
But I am regenerating.
Iron Man was too strong!
Alright, the Hulk wins, the bad guys won, the heroes
now
nothing.
Now can I have a strong character?
Yeah, you can be a... Well, it's...
Can I be Deadpool?
Iron Man's strong.
Can I be Deadpool?
All right, the Hulk wins. Roar!
You win!
Okay, little morsels, this time I'm going to be the one guarding the gold, and little Ryland is coming after me, and I am going to be Wolverine. Now, I had to use Leonardo's weapon because there were no Wolverine claws, so I'm using that there. But it should be enough to stop. Who am I fighting?
Deadpool!
Deadpool is coming for the gold. All right, go, Deadpool. Get over here.
Anyone know why Deadpool's coming after the gold? Because you know how many chimichangas you can buy with one gold?
You can buy a lot of chimichangas with one gold.
100, in fact.
Well, there's only one gold in there, so...
100 chimichangas.
All right, are you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Well, I'm waiting for you. You have the unfortunate experience of having to deal with someone who has built this map. So I know a little bit about defending my territory.
Your territory?
Oh, I can see your little shadow bouncing around through the wall over there. All right, I'm not looking at what my little boy is doing. He's coming into the building. I think he's inside the building.
I am breaking in.
He's breaking in. He's coming to get the gold.
I can't break. Yeah, I have to break through the wall.
But,
yeah, there's some other stuff in this mod because...
There's all sorts of stuff in this mod.
Yeah.
But we're not really showcasing it. We're just having a lot of fun playing with it is what's going on here today.
I broke in.
I'm supposing he's probably pretty close. I'm waiting.
No, I'm breaking through the wall since all the doors I can't open.
I'm just guarding. He took me down. Deadpool wins that round. Oh, what a shame. I'm in the hole of shame.
Superior. We generation.
The Hall of Shame. All right, you ready to do it again, little man? This time you are going to be the
hero.
All right, Morsels, here we go. He is Batman, and I am Mr. Cole. Who am I? Captain Cole.
Captain Cole.
All right. I know where I have to go.
He won't
turn me into golden flip sticks. Wow, I'm gonna get the gold, see? Yeah.
He won't turn me into golden flip sticks, though.
Put him up, Batman. I'm coming to get your gold, see?
Oh, you're not gonna get my gold. I have something up my sleeve here.
He's got something up his sleeve, he says. Wah. I'm gonna get the gold, say I. Alright, where are we? Oh, I'm so lost. I don't know where I'm at. Where could I be?
I'm gonna get you.
Are you gonna get me?
Oh, you
you're not supposed to be looking at my stuff.
Hey, sorry.
I'm gonna make you sit here, I swear.
No, okay, just no. Oh, you're digging, huh?
Yeah, how do you know that I'm digging if you're not looking at my screen? I say you're cheating.
Fine,
you're cheating. You're a big cheater, cheater McPants.
I will always get my screen. So hard was this?
A big cheater, cheater McPants is what I'm saying. I'm coming. It's the anticipation. You can't stand it because you know he's coming. Mm-hmm. Oh, my goblin's coming for me. I don't know what I'm going to do.
You can't fly, though.
I know. I can't fly. You think you're going to get me.
I'm bad.
You don't know what's going on.
I have bat wings. Do you?
I have a freeze gun. Do you?
No.
I may say.
Oh, you joke a lot.
Ah, get away from me, bats. You can't take my stuff, see? Ha ha! Oh no! Get away from me, bats! You can't get me. I'm gonna get away with the gold. Ha ha! Cause you know why? Cause you can't parkour. Betty! Get off of me, Betty! Well, I got the gold out of the building. I think I've won, personally.
No, I have to stop you.
Well, how are you going to stop me?
If I lose you, then you win.
Oh, that's not right. You're making up rules.
No, hey, that doesn't count. That's not fair.
You're making up rules.
Hey, if the bad guy doesn't, if the superhero doesn't lose him, it doesn't write in superhero comics. If they lose him, probably he's probably already took the gold and playing his next scheme. You understand that, right? Ah! I have superhero powers.
Yes, so do I. Ah!
Ah! That's it.
I get you back. How come my freeze gun's not freezing?
Oh, you have to hit on.
Or? R shoots it?
No,
R is not doing anything. Oh, wow. It's not R at all. Alright, now, I've been just waving my gun at you.
That's all I've been doing.
I hit you with that. Yeah! Once I realized how to use the gun.
Captain Cole next time, okay?
You be whoever you want.
Okay.
Check it out, Morsel. Some other things that he can do with this freeze gun. Look at that. That's cool. That is absolutely cool. Oh, I love this mod. We're having a lot of fun. Alright, Morsels, we're going to move our chest to here. It's on the docks. So we figured a new change of venue, we'd widen it open a little bit so we can get some of these abilities in and see what they can do. But this is the new chest. That's where the gold is being kept.
Oh, I know what I'm
going to do. I'm going to be guarding the gold, and little Ryland is going to be coming in after it.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, Morsels, this time I am playing Green Arrow.
Oh, really?
And little Ryland is going to be the Flash.
This is perfect. I'm good at dodging arrows.
Alright, are you ready, little man?
I'm going to zoom by now. I'm already zooming.
Alright. Little Ryland is coming from someplace in the city. I don't know where he's
at. I'm
going
to make car noises. I'm going
I think he's on a street. He's making car noises.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do.
Oh, what the?
There we go. Ha ha ha.
What the? Okay, I'm zooming by. Because I'm super fast, that's why I'm making car noises.
He's coming from somewhere. I just don't know where.
You can't sue me, buddy.
I'm a little bit worried. I'm also worried I'm going to take some damage when I fall off of this thing. Oh, there he is. Are you taking damage, Flash?
No!
Take some exploding arrows, Flash. How about those? Stuck in my own fog. I got stuck in my fog. I had to break my way out of it.
No, I'm coming.
Oh, Flash is coming through.
No,
no, no, no, no, no. I got your number. I think your days are over.
No!
Goodbye, Flash.
No! No! No!
The water was your doom.
Nope.
You didn't get the gold.
No, that doesn't matter. I have to keep... Whoop! I killed the squid! I'm coming. I am the knight. The knight who isn't the knight. Dun, 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 dun. I am sneak attacking. Whoop! Not today.
Boomba! Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ready to go. I will get you, Flash. Oh, you're pretty good, kiddo. Stay away. Uh-oh.
Stay back. Now you're in the water.
All right, little morsels. We are back for the next round. This time, little Ryland is going to be guarding the gold as...
Superman!
And I'm going to be trying to get the gold out as Martian Manhunter.
Two aliens!
Alright, however, I have some tricks up my sleeve.
Okay.
Now you got to not look at me.
Okay,
and watch your own screen and you go about... You're just going to stand there right next to the chest and just wait for me to come up. Is that how you're going to do it?
Yeah, no!
That's just not cool.
Yeah, totally.
Alright, so the folks at home have seen my trick that I have done. So we're going to see
Hey, you looked! You picked!
What? I haven't looked at anything. I am trying to figure out where I'm going. All right, I know where I'm going.
Why don't you tell where I am right now?
I have no idea where you're at. I am on my way to take the gold from you. And, oops, I have a trick up my sleeve.
I wonder what it could be.
You need to... What are you doing?
Superman!
You're beating up on a villager, dude.
I'm not sure about that. Ew! Yeah, you're not a villager.
I am not a villager.
Wait! God, no! No! Hey, that's not fair! No, that's not fair! That's not fair, Daddy.
What's not fair? Well, that's your tough luck, buddy. That's all
that's
I'm saying.
Blight. God, where did he go? Are you hiding among the smoke clouds? Where could he possibly go? Run.
Hey, don't be looking at my screen. I caught you looking at my screen. That's not cool, man. Not cool at all.
Are you trying to run from Superman? God, I can't fly no more! Wait, Arky! Wait, an Arky-Tarky-Tarky!
Alright, I think I've won.
Oh yeah, Chica?
Oh, see, because you're looking at my screen again! It's not fair!
Sorry, I won!
I'm going to call this a win for Martian Manhunter.
Okay, did I accident? Let's redo that, cuz.
No! I know. Well, that's something you got to deal with when you're a superhuman.
I'm going to be Superman again. Can I do that? Was by the way, and he doesn't take fall damage.
All right. We're playing as Nightcrawler, and he can climb walls.
Doesn't take fall damage and can teleport.
He doesn't take fall damage, but he can climb walls like Spidey.
Uh-huh.
Check it out.
And he can teleport.
Climbing up the wall is Nightcrawler, and say I want a cupcake, and I'm over here. I can point at where I'm going, and bam, I'm hidden over here by the cupcakes. Boy, this is the guy to be playing that game with.
Yeah, well I don't think you can actually build them.
You can get the chest fast.
I don't think you can actually build them.
I wonder how far it'll go.
No, it has infinite amount of range. As long as you can see, you can get there.
Oh, I don't know. I'm trying to do it now. It's not working.
No, you have to actually be propping on somewhere you can stand. So, like, as long as you're, like, say... Oh, no, it doesn't have infinite range.
It's not infinite range.
It does go pretty far.
But it goes pretty far.
You're like Enderman, except not as tall. Going to the Empire State.
All right, I really like Nightcrawler.
Bada bing, bada boom. Are you on the top? Are you climbing the top? I'm coming to you. If you're hungry, I have a whole bunch of food. Okay? If you're hungry.
Ha
ha! Yeah, we're playing normal game mode.
This is cool.
Are you talking about playing?
I'm somewhere in the monkeys.
In the monkeys? I see you. I know you are.
Yeah, I'm getting to the Empire State Building. Alright, excellent. Where are you at? Oh, you're up there. I saw you fall.
Fine.
Alright, it's really cool.
It's good for playing around with your friends. You can, like, playing around with your friends.
I really like it.
Yeah, he does not take fall damage. I'm literally playing as him and falling from really high heights from climbing. He can't stick the walls, but it's really hard. Can stick
wow, yeah. He fell a whole long way and didn't take any damage at all.
Yeah, he's...
Alright, well, there you go, Nightcrawler. Alright guys, we've been playing around with the Superheroes Modpack Official in Technic, and it was made by Lotso. It's a cool mod. There's all sorts of stuff to it that I haven't even touched upon. There's all sorts of cool things in this mod that we haven't even shown off. But did you have fun playing, little man?
Yeah, I had fun.
Me too. Alright guys, please like and subscribe. Check out our other videos. And what's the most important thing we tell these little morsels?
Stay out of the cooking pot.
That's right, little goblin. Stay out of the cooking pot, morsels. We'll see you on the next episode. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.